Are you having trouble shifting smoothly? Make sure you always take your thumb along for the ride. Practice going from a B to a D on the A string like this. Take your thumb along.